Yesterday, dozens of people were killed. The flames are raging, no one can stop them. And we're told that without help from other countries, we won't be able to overcome it at all. More and more areas around the city of Haifa are being cleared, are being evacuated. We've seen Haifa on our screens. I'm happy that they can still sit and study. What can we now, as people who study Kabbalah and understand this process, what do we have to practically do in order to help this situation? Only in our intentions. All of us and all of our friends from all over the world, we have to think. And that's enough. We don't know what the power of intention is. To think that our connection will help prevent all of the disasters in the world, including the disaster that's going on now in Israel. And that is the only way that it works. If you think about everyone, you can also include yourself there. From the upper light, which is now working inversely, no disaster or crisis or however you call it, it's one and the same. We won't be able to correct it as before, like we used to do it before. We won't be able to cover them in the usual way, in the ordinary way, only for a short period of time till it breaks out much more powerfully than before. We won't be able to do that because the correction in everything comes only through the proximity of hearts, only through coming together. The world has to become more global. The power working on us from above now is encompassing us from all sides. It's one global force. It's one. It refers to us as one, and thus we suddenly see that humanity became like one body. We're all interconnected. Everything is very short. Everything's small. Israel and this world are the representatives of the correction because we have the method of correction. And thus, now we're entering deeper and deeper problems. And we have no choice. It says so. It's not that, God forbid, I'm the last one who wants to frighten. But look what the Kabbalists say, what they write, that all of the disasters of the past, says Baal Sulam, if we will not advance correctly, there are no good things ahead expecting us. Days of catastrophe, but it's up to us. It's true that there is a disaster going on and that we regret it. But first of all, we have to derive the right conclusions from it. That it's not simply a natural disaster, no such thing. Everything in nature is interconnected and everything has its reason. It is upon us to hasten ourselves with the corrections. What is the correction? Instead of the oppositeness, to reach compatibility. What does the Creator, what does nature want from us? For us to be in harmony, connected between ourselves, to be as one man and one heart, to reach brotherly love, all of Israel, our friends. If we achieve that, we'll drive away all the disasters and all the problems, and all shall be our friends, because then we'll truly be a center, because truly, subconsciously, that's the only thing that everyone expects us to do.